has trained just 8 weeks to raise money for the charity tonight. Trained by Fury MMA. Tonight's boxers have raised a total of £2,048 for Promised Dreams. Fighting out of the red corner tonight, we have Liam Newton, Dollar Newton. Let's have a one minute, ladies and gentlemen. We have Liam Demolition Jack. We've got Dan Harrier Hickman. We've got Gary the Kid Simmons. This is the support we want to hear. Lewis, the Roy Steiner Man Blast. We've got Jason, Blue Fighter Edwards. He's not here. Alright then, have we got Matt Warren any early? He's not here. Let's hear the appreciation for the red corner, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, coming out next to the blue corner. Show your appreciation for them fighting out of the blues this evening. As they're making their way down to ringside, ladies and gentlemen, we can show total respect for all boxers. These lads have trained their hearts out to be here tonight. This is no easy feat. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, your white collar warriors for tonight. Fighting out of the blue corner, David, Mr. Glover Glover. Next up, we've got Steve the Rage Rebel. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, Tammy Megan Forsyth. The next man out of the stable, showing appreciation, Scott Madman Foster. The next man in the stable, Neo the Kid of Strong Redneck. Rico the Machine Martin. And last by Donnie Trees, showing appreciation, Mitchell the Damage Atkinson. Okay, the first two fighters, can you make your way back to the corners? Make yourselves up to your trainers. Get yourselves